Hello everyone. So today we are going to do some painting. We are going to use some watercolors. You can even use poster colors. And we are going to draw three birds, okay? Big bird, small bird, and the smallest bird. So we are going to divide our sheet horizontally and vertically, okay? Just randomly, very light lines with very light pencil. Just draw two lines, okay? So we have got the center of our sheet. Now we'll draw a bird. We draw the bird which is in the center. So the center bird goes like. Like this. And like this. Now the tail. Okay. Now the smallest bird is little fatty and it's very small, so it will be and a small tail. Now the biggest one, the big one, like this. Okay, we've got our three birds. Now we're going to make the legs. And now our grass. Okay, so we got our stacked birds. And now we're going to make eyes. Of our birds, beak, and some feathers. Okay, and now we're going to make a small flower, okay, very nice one, but a little long one. So two curved lines from the left side of the sheet and then flower. You can just take out two leaves. Like and now we're going to color our birds and we'll be using paints and for that so I'll use these watercolors. I have these watercolors with me. These are cake colors. You can use poster colors also and you can even use your crayons. In normal oil pastels also you can use. So I'll start coloring my birds first. If you want to color the background, you can color the background blue. It's on you, whatever color you want to do. So I'll start with my first bird. Color my bird red. And then after coloring, we are going to outline our birds with black. So after coloring, so I've colored this red, pink and orange. You can color whatever color you feel like. So after coloring, after painting your flowers, your stem, your birds, just let your painting get fully completely dried. Okay, let the color get dried. And I've also colored the background blue and the grass green. Okay, so once your color is completely dried, then take any marker or pen or sketch pen, black, and outline your drawing, okay? So I'll start with my flower. I'll just outline petals. stem. Leaves and birds, and color the eye black only. Okay, just color the eye black of all your birds. And even the legs. And then we'll start outlining our bird. So I'll take thin sketch pen for that. And then I'll outline my bird. Like this. Now you're going to outline all the birds, even the grass, and you're just going to make these feathers like this with the sketch pen only. Okay, just make W inside these feathers, then outline this bird also, outline all the birds. And in the grass, what you can do is, after outlining the grass with the pen only, the sketch pen only, you can just make some grasses. So you can even give some detailings in these leaves also if you want. Just add one line in between and some dots in the flower. Like this, you can give some details. And your artwork is ready. You just outline the grass and just make some small grasses also. So complete your artwork, do your artworks and do the painting and share the images with me. Thank you so much. Have a great day.